Well, some more breaking news coming in. A suspect is in custody after barricading himself inside a house for over an hour and a half. This all happened in Tuscaloosa over on 10th Street. U.S. Marshals started at 8 o'clock this morning trying to get him to come out. Tuscaloosa police and members of the special response team also there on the scene. We're going to continue to monitor this situation and we'll bring you any more as those updates become available.